This year, I take a supercalifragilisticexpialidocious class called Environmental Systems and Societies. In this class, Mr. Lourens and I investigate many topics. For instance, foundations of environmental systems and societies, ecosystems and ecology, biodiversity and conservation. ESS is a subject covers everything related with environment. It also relates to other science subjects like biology and chemistry. We also do various activities to show the understanding on topics, for instance, posters, presentations, and even experiments. This is the photosynthesis experiment. After doing the experiment, I also write the lab report. Furthermore, the best part of ESS is walking around the campus. During our walk, Mr. Lourens showed me many real-life examples of parasitism, mutualism, and other relationships. And we discussed about the environmental problems and solutions. We apply the textbook knowledge with real life. It's not only broadened my mind, but also triggered my love to the nature.
I've been eating this when I was little.
We use our sense to feel the environment and to appreciate the majesty of the earth.
Bye bye, bye bye, bye bye.